Alright, we gotta stick to recording here, unfortunately. But I'm not even gonna play that too long tonight. Hopefully it's not roaring loud. Rockin' OST, good vibes. Battle, so-so. That definitely slows things down, but I'm willing to get through that another time. I think sound effects are fine, but touch down another time, we have rumble. Wait. What the hell? Freaking loading times. Alright, let's get a start already. We're gonna rip through the... Watch this once.
Warming up for one of the four competitions in the Grand Slam. The obstacle course. Three laps around the track.
Jumps, slides,
shortcuts. Doesn't matter how you
do it. Yeah, picture yourself on the water. That's so weird. Some person with like a human with a bikini or whatever. Not a bikini, but swims to like a lifeguard. Both. Glowbox face over it. Wow. Seeing Glowbox as a female does too. Shit, I missed one. Doing mistakes already. Like in a slower path, but hey, we're pressing Y like a madman. I'm actually kind of sucking right now. I probably should have hopped on that thing, right? This is shorter. Dude. Alright. Learning. Maybe I'll go through everybody, but I don't like using everybody. I prefer not to. Whatever. Oh. missed that crap. Dude, this is harder than I thought it was gonna be. What the? Not bad. Damn loading times.
Thank you.
top route that last lap. To change characters, hold up. Dang it. It's alright. Now we know. Oh, hit the mic. Jeez, it's gonna take a lot of load to. Oh my. Okay, I guess that's the reason why it's a hard game to go back to.
Go! Let's go take a look.
Okay, it's the same thing. Let's just get on with it.
Good experiment while we're in the beginning rounds.
Woohoo! water break at least. Are you kidding me? Doing anything, I guess. And goodbye, Tarzan swing. It used to be so hard though. That part is really tricky though. You get easily messed up. Like, simply knowing what to do isn't enough. See what I mean? Running back. Lots of frame rate right there, it's not just my capture card. Oh my god, no.
vine is so annoying. Mother. Okay, don't do that next time. You don't want to miss the zipper, especially why you use small boost. That's more like if you have nothing. I just don't know, it's like the little gold box things or whatever in the background. I think the first time, I'm going to do the second time, so tight. Classic animation. Wow! Yeah, I'm down for Razor Beard. Sounds crazy. Interesting fly or gliding enemies. Ah, there's probably something right there. Okay, I'll try taking out their way. Wow! not faster. It looks fun though.
I've been wanting to play this one for a minute, so glad it finally happened.
Oh. Bro, what? Should have hit a freaking ring early once you fall down from that cliff or whatever. Right before the lap restarts or finishes. Oh. I thought his eyes looked different. Yeah, the beer belly. The weird hair. Shortcuts. like that. Time attack or whatever, search. No, freeze tag. I don't know what it's called. Be way faster. Oh, yeah, but there is pro. I forgot about that.
Yeah.
top one's like a little transparent. All of them. Okay, amateur. Let's do some exhibition. Probably unlock more. I forget, I believe they have some Pac-Man reference in this game. Restart that shit.
I had that, I had that. My first time seeing a level, he needs some slack. This is a real challenge, though. At the very last second? Or no? See, in the beginning, I forgot to take another bounce pad. This was way faster.
Here we are with the world's craziest runner, the champ of the time attack. Last one left on the track wins. Yeah! First one to cross the middle line starts the clock. Everyone behind him has only 6 little seconds to get to the line. Running's a good way to leave your opponent in the dust, but freezing him's better.
Why they always abuse that guy? I don't feel bad for him anymore, but the voice acting before, he was like whispering to you, Rayman to you. They say like Rayman, they're always experimenting on every game. Oh my god, I forgot you could do that BS. Grab a Fox. What a weird looking character, man. It's like the Rayman 2, 3 Roblox. Not the Legend one. Watch your switch. Something to remember about this game, some themes.
Oh,
think I used everybody because I forgot Glow Box was for a exhibition or whatever. First track was real shaky, but I don't even know what that character is from, just a Rayman reading excuser. She was creepy back in the day.
Go!
Go! Yeah, we could mess with Rayman again. Not as cool as my boy henchman, but it'll do. Sorry, sleeping on the wheel. Probably treating me, huh? Last one for the cup. All the way. Little box.
but I got them.
Is that the last cup?
It's weird because, I don't know, I thought last time I ended on the, well, that is like the final level of Rayman 2, I think. Or besides like the final boss. Let's take it a bro. Oh, you know that by heart, though. Thank you.
shit, I hear something. After a break before.
My liver kills me.
Please tell me that they're not in your okay, I must unplug something. Alright, cool, cool.
It did technically.
A little pain in my nose and my nose was running from my one side. I thought I was bleeding, but I just stopped. But I think I'm good. But I shouldn't touch or blow my nose or something. Like that. I think we'll complete pro and then end the video.
What? Seems faster to go this side, but if only could catch that ring, though, and they did. Noted for next time.
Thank you. Sonic color. If you're into Sonic. No, that's not why. It just looks cool. The other ones aren't too bad, but this one's like more, like not doing too much, but it shows off just enough. Oh my, you could have just jumped on him? This fast sucks.
Glide.
I mean, that's part of experimenting, so you can't really blame me. Why did I get the bad music? I thought I won. Hold on now. Last one, then we're gonna end the recording, I think. Let's make this quick. Right?
just me. Are you kidding me? Reception at least. Doesn't hurt you. Oh, crap. Oh, that was really easy. Next. Looked like the first one. Shouldn't even been the first one, honestly. Slide one should have been the first one. Alright, let's see what the future is about. I think we're good for now, and then there's just like a regular racing pro. That'll take longer because you gotta run all the laps.
Go.
Yeah, we did everything. That was fun. I might take on F-Zero though next time or something. I don't know. Marvel vs. Capcom is out. But I'll see you on the next one.